Hayo, hi, hi. Hello, everybody. Hello, Yerobun. How are you today? How are you guys doing? Is everything okay? Mita is back here. I want to make a journal again. With paperback, of course. And also, I want a grungy journal too, as usual. My favorite junk journal is grungy kind of style. So I already prepared the paper as the signatures. You see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have 11 papers, mixed paper. Some of them are dyed coffee paper. Some of them are painting paper, and some of them are wrapping paper, and also parchment paper, and last but not least, music sheet paper. Okay, I prepared this first, and this is the paperback that I want to make. I want to use as a cover. So you see, this is from Miniso, paperback Miniso from Japan. I want to glue this side and this side, so it's not opening like this. It's not open like this. So first of all, let's glue them. Both side. Okay. See, so yeah, I'm gonna glue this side, and also this side. Blue. Okay, now I want to take off the string. I mean the handheld. Yeah. Okay. Finally. It has to attach. So we have some kind like a pocket later. This is a little bit tear, and perhaps we can cover it later. Let's see which side I want to use for the cover, outer cover, because since this tear, I maybe think that I think I'm gonna make this one as a cover. This side is the outer cover, and then this side is the inside cover. Yeah. Okay. So we don't have to worry about this. But it should have to be in this. We should make it really, really center. I mean, the cover should have like this. Okay, now need to cover this this cover inside the cover and also outside the cover. But I decided to let the cover like this, you know, an original paper like this without anything, because I like the white paper. Maybe the back I will put cover, I will cover it, but the inside, the inner side of the cover, perhaps I should cover it too, but I'm not sure with this. Neat. So I have to make sure it's really neat. So I need this one, maybe the bag in the for the bunny. I will tear it like this. This is from I took it from an encyclopedia about math. Now this one, we all have our own style, I think. Are we? Okay. We have our own style, so no need to worry if it doesn't look quite good to some people. Well, maybe because they don't have the same taste with me, but I'm sure there is people who like my style too, but maybe they don't. I just do whatever it takes. Okay, see, this is already done with the inside cover. Now we need to just tear this. Already done. Now I'm gonna leave it like that. I'm gonna leave it this front just like this, and let's start to gather the paper. Okay, and let's start to arrange the paper. With the layer you want to see or to have, okay? straight. But it's, you can layer them so it's dyed paper. Layer it first. And then you can put together, I mean, you can bind them. Parchment paper, I use parchment paper. Okay, I think this is it. That's it. See, make sure it's covered. Okay, off cover. You see, this is not fit. So, but we need to measure it first. We should measure it first with where is my this. Okay, from this it's 15 centimeter, so we should trim them first. We cut them. Fourteen centimeters or maybe 13 centimeters wide. I don't see the length is bothering, so I just need to trim them less than 15 centimeters. But the problem is this one is too long. So how am I going to trim this? Or 13, I think, 13 centimeters. See, as you can see, this is you need to trim the excess. Let's start to arrange this first again. Done. You see, this is too big. That's why we need to arrange like this, and you know, some of it up like this, some of it like this, and then this is like this. Then the next one is down. The next one is up like that. You know what I mean? This and this is like up and signature. This, okay. Yeah. Now, we ready to to bind it. So when we bind it, to secure this first, secure the signature of, so it doesn't matter, so it stays like that. Yeah, okay. And we be ready, we ready to make a hole. Good. Let's see. This is gonna go on the hole is big. Oh man. journal has done. It's ready now. It's ready to decorate. So I'll be back in the video part two. If to decorate some of the page. Okay. See, I have how many page now. So this is the pocket. This is the pocket. Two. That. Now I am going to think how am I going to decorate this journal here. Big journal, as you can see. I have how many paper? 11? 11 sheet. So it will be 22 pages in my journal. Okay, so I have to close this video. Thank you for watching, Yorobun. Don't forget to follow my video for this one in part two. Thank you for watching. Thank you for please like and subscribe. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.